Okay, six, so... All right. Now then. People are using this. All right. So now we're just right now just waiting.
Are we able to play friendlies right now? Or we're still doing it?
So I've been told Rio and Nog are going to actually go in this set now. So now... this is going to be exciting. DK and versus Rio. And boy, I actually like Rio, honestly. Huge fan, but... So this is going to be an exciting match for sure. Going in. So now let's see what we have.
Stop battle. Donkey Kong.
All right, DK. It's Ryu and Nog.
Alrighty. Nog back on stream.
Alright. Right now the Ryu. Alright.
Smash Ryu.
Oh shoot.
Whoa, watch out, man.
I was trying to.
Yeah, be careful.
I was trying to get this out from under my leg.
Alright. Alright, Nog. Going in. Then what it will Ryu pick up. Ryu, known to be a very excellent Ike player.
Ike player.
Probably one of the best in Smash 4. But
power splitter because it's really just there's not enough power naturally with the monitor.
Alright, they're in.
Nog versus Ryu.
Versus Ryu. Let's see what Ryu does. Dash attack. That good lit. Oh, wait, no, are they? Nah. They're just. They're just doing button checks right now. Dang. I thought. Get him that time. Yeah, they're both leading this set.
Yeah.
Game one for Nog.
Which is not really, but
game zero goes to Nog.
Okay, that's good. Game zero. Nothing. Nada. But anyways. Now this is where the real set starts. So now.
Stop battle, Donkey Kong!
Go.
Got Nog. Second time. Going for that.
All right, nice. Grab and a back it, air.
Couldn't quite juggle him. Air dodge out of it.
Ooh, nice. Well, I thought he would offer a punt, grab, but I think he probably would expect him to spot dodge it. But.
Ooh. Ryu in
oh, that slap
right
and a and this slap.
Oh,
forward air and a
that's
up
not
smash.
Gonna kill, but still impressive.
Did just enough.
Hits Ooh. Him with it.
Yep, and the back air is gonna definitely hit. Sorry, not back air. It was dash attack.
Dash
there
attack.
Go.
Yeah, happens. All right, happens to the best of us.
Oh, Nog answered right back.
Nog didn't get a chance to punish it. I turn is so good.
Oh, nice counter.
Not gonna kill. Not gonna kill him. But.
Yep. Oh, wow. Those brutal blows from DK. And armor
That's
is
good.
Going to kill, though, for sure. Armor up. Top B definitely gonna kill.
Rio still in a good spot, though. It's 2-2, but. Got over 80% of
but
it.
But it's DK, so.
True.
Oh, wow. Wow.
That
killed.
And just as quickly as it was 2-2, it's 1-2 now. Nog down a stock. Dash. Back air missed.
Oh my god, that downer. Oh my
filthy.
God.
Filthy.
That was so disgusting.
Filthy.
So disgusting. Excuse me. Marco. I was so shocked. Just
sent him to another dimension.
Just sent him to the depths of, you know.
Just send him to the blast zone.
Yeah.
Gift wrap.
The depths of the blast zone. Yeah, let's call it that.
Process of us picking the next stage.
Okay, Yoshi's story is what they're gonna fight in.
Ryu did it. Nog really was not comfortable, you know, throughout most of that match. It was the Ike show from the beginning. Well, not from the beginning. But Ryu didn't give him very many opportunities to really get comfortable and settle into him or grab him.
At all, yeah. He's just doing a good job just spacing out, and that's exactly what he's doing now. Okay, just slap. Man, DK's really struggling.
DK tried to turn around and grab. Didn't quite input it.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yep. Good answer.
But,
you know, I would think he would just take that stock, but nah, he's just.
Oh yeah,
that four tilt.
An empty jump to bait out the air dodge. Oh, that's a jab. Not quite. Oh, tried to spike him again.
I mean, he can afford to do it because he has a lead. Now he has a lead now.
He has a lead now.
And they're just staying there just to reset. Alright. Alright.
2-1 early.
Yep. Ooh, back air. Things are not really looking good for DK right now, but hopefully he can bring his back up.
Yep.
Somehow, but
out of grab range.
Oh my god.
Now he's got him.
Where he wants him. Nice. That was a great, great
Smash 4 called. They want their combos back.
Yeah.
Oh.
Now he's not dead. But that forward air is just going to kill it. Yep. Damn, that was a real quick set.
That was a quick set.
All right.
That was
very Ryu advances. Very good job, Ryu.
Wonderful Ike play.
Yeah, very wonderful Ike play. Yeah.
You're just really aggressive. Like, you would choose very aggressive options. And the thing is with, like, how Ike plays, if you choose something crazy or something, like, really aggressive in my face, I'm already moving. I'm, like, I'm always going to be jumping around. And you're like, I'm going to dash attack. I'm like,
yeah, Ryu giving Nog advice, which, yeah.
I'm
fucking up the tilt, the angle on my F tilt, because you kept jumping in there, like, in front of my shield. And I would, like, barely, like, go right underneath you with the regular F tilt. Look at shit, man. Yeah, forward tilts with C-stick.
Okay, language. All right, well, this is where I call it a day, so I'll be... That's a bit going home, so see you guys later. Take care.
Thanks for being here with me, man. You got I Theta on deck.
So I Theta and it's Terra. That was good. Man, jeez, so much brain fart going in. Jesus Christ.
It's all good.
Okay, so me Sword Fighter and the Kirby.
Now is this the start or is this the controller?
Okay. Gale Wind. Oh, nice.
Parried it. Kirby.
Yep, answering with the force smash. Alright. I Theta definitely just answering back to Kirby, just walling him out a little bit.
I think if he hadn't already had another neutral debuff, he might have been able to get a punish off that person.
Yeah, and he was going to try to force smash him out, but.
Yeah, Terra parrying these Gale Tornadoes, not trying to get launched up in the kill from punish.
Yeah. Oh wow, forward air. Another forward air. What's gonna be the kill option? No, actually,
neutral
air is not gonna be good. Great DI from Ike, but that
recovery is retaliation.
Yeah.
He could have recovered, but he let up. Didn't want to get hit out of it.
Yeah.
And neutral return to establish.
Okay. I'm not sure what move was that, honestly. Oh my!
didn't take him.
It really doesn't take him.
Not worth it.
It really wasn't. It's not like
Sakurai
ice.
Sakurai, fix Kirby. Why
Please.
Can't his take? Why can't his work like Crom's and ice? Oh. Ice Zeta. Get into the back combos. Another parry of Gale Tornado.
Yep.
And down tilt. Oh wow.
Yep.
That
chakra
thing.
Such a good tool.
It's weird, but it's a good though. It's but. All right.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
The
yeah.
Confirmed.
Gale to
confirmed.
up air. Jeez, that's. Right forward air.
Down tilt forward air.
Trying to play it just safe. Knowing Kirby that
all it takes is one string of combo though for Kirby to try to even this out.
Oh.
What are they singing?
That's a
what are you doing?
They're doing
All right, yeah, my fault. Yeah, sorry, go back. I Theta looking to close the stock out. All it's gonna take is a Gale Tornado, but Terra's not letting him get it. He's parrying all of them. And that's his jumps, and that is how it goes. The first stock, not first stock, first match goes. I Theta and his mini sword fighter.
Stop the battle, Kirby.
Running it back. Lilac. Let's go. Nair. Not Nair. Theta recovering though. Regaining control. And that is going to kill. Oh my. Ah, oh, Theta striking a pose. But it's back to business now. Gale Tornado. Reversal. Chakra is such a useful tool. I just can't stress it enough. Chakra. Swordfighter coming back on stage though. Kirby, oh, grab, pummel. Kirby got his own little Gale Tornado now. Grab. Can't quite escape that forward air. But he does escape that tornado. Oh, back air is not going to kill. Not yet. Yup. Oh, not quite. But that back air does take that stock. 2-1. Oh, how do I update the score? I'm probably not gonna touch it. Back air. Oh, not quite. Get up. Oh, nope. The tilted edges of Lilac release. Oh, whoa. Forget anything I just said. I Theta takes that 2-0.
Slight advantage, my ass. I had to parry your fucking Gale Strike to even hope to get it. What are you talking about?
Hey, I think the mic just got unplugged.
Yeah, I don't know where he gets the idea that it's in sword fighters' favor.
Maybe the channels just changed.
Test. Hello? No, it's it sounds fine.
Hello? Test? Huh. Okay. Maybe I was just bugging out because the game audio went out. There it goes.
Colin! Are you still in bracket?
I was never in bracket.
No, I thought I was gonna be terrible.
Oh.
You still in bracket?
Yeah.
Where you at?
I just lost by Theta in round 4, so...
You take a game? He clapped me, but that's not that he, that's my main Kirby.
I don't know where he gets the idea that that Sword Fighter is that...
It's
that little advantage against Kirby.
No, it's Kirby gets
flopped. Kirby gets flopped.
I need to get more consistent. You know, like, I'm still conflicted on what this happens. So, like, I got put out by Tez and you. And then I just played Luther and Friendly. And we did Rob's Lingers. And I won both games. So, I'm going to off this game a little bit. This is the
Oh yeah, Colin, I'm over here.
How about we've already completely played a set.
So you ended up getting
You need a set?
Yeah. Right there.
Sure. I thought
every game I lost was our set.
You entered bracket?
Like hella last though, I had last hit.
There's an amateur bracket? Why am I not hearing about this?
I'm sorry, man.
Where's that?
I am loath the ditto.
I'm not good at it. I can't load. Yeah, I mean, you're. I didn't go Kirby because you're more patient than me, so you would have won. But like, in Project M, it's weird. In Project M, the more aggressive Kirby wins. In this game, the more patient Kirby wins. Like, in PM, like, Kirby's Kirby worth matching. Kirby claps himself so hard.
Right now they're going over amateur brackets and winner semis and such and such. But yeah, that's basically the gist of things now. So yeah, they're just going over all that jacket. I do see a lot of empty sets, not gonna lie, so. Yeah. Actually, I really wanna know how exactly do we read all the... Oh, actually, let me see. Let me see if anyone has replied in the chat. Okay, so there's 3 viewers apparently. Well, probably including me.
This place does good work.
Alright, it's Vinny and Tara. This was the apparently mine. Okay.
Oh yeah, it's still in auto hold. So are you leaving it in auto hold?
pulse right now? Are you leaving this in auto pulse right now? This is not. This is. It's right
oh
now
yeah, no. The stream itself, I disabled.
You disabled it. Okay. Nothing going on here, man.
It's still recording though, so go ahead.
Oh, okay.
Go!
Alright. Okay. Game one just started right now. Oh, nice. Now it's up B, just gonna. Okay. Forward air. Now follow up that. Oh, up tilt and back here. No harm there. Up B definitely going to get a pretty much a get off me tool. Alright, dash attack. Ah, gonna. Oh, nice. Nice tech chase by Terra. No limit slashers there. No cross slash, I think. Oh, there you go. Alright, forward air. Good job recognizing that that Kirby's off stage and basically just opting to go back on stage. Alright. And now takes his side, his B now. Now Kirby has range now. Back air gonna answer, just not quite gonna kill. Nope. Yeah, we had a little bit, so he's able to recover. Air dodging, and actually answers the. I think get up or attack, I don't know, but he answered it with just an up smash, which is great. It's crazy. Wow, we're still living, apparently, at this moment. Alright, forward air again. Yes. Oh my god, yep. Okay, tilt's gonna answer that. Forward air, up to, and a forward smash. Oh, wow, that's gonna just kill him. Grab. Grabbing at a shield. That's actually a good way to actually answer that. Good job shielding. Oh, but he up beast to safety. So, forward smash. And crossing forward smash. Wow. Back here, just gonna take that set. Yeah. Just limit, so he's gonna. Oh wow, just covers it with a down B. You don't really expect that from any Kirby, but that was actually a great mix up from Terra. Forward air. Oh wow, he was gonna try and cover his roll, but he rolled the other way. All right, jumping away. Back air. Yeah, I would definitely retreat right now at the moment. Because right now, yeah, Kirby's gonna get juggled right now, so. Yeah, good job. That's get off me. Neutral air. Ah, not gonna roll in. Ah, he didn't shield it entirely, but then again, it would probably break his shield. I'm not. Oh. Yeah, that's gonna be game.
I'll definitely take you from with the back air. Definitely gonna seal the stock. For sure. So.
Terra, gonna see if Terra is gonna get game two. We now have Battlefield, which I think he'll probably use those blocks for. But, okay. Yep, back air definitely just gonna. There. Ah. I think, I don't know if it would meter, but I probably wouldn't. Alright. Cross slash, up, tilt, ah! Neutral air, definitely in the thinking not. Should I grab or should I not grab? But that neutral air will pretty much be a safe option there. Oh, up tilt. No, not up tilt, sorry. Up air. Oh my goodness. But Kirby's still living. Not a fat boy, but the DI. Jab. Yep, meteor smash. And sending him to the depths of the blast zone. Definitely gonna. Right, cross slash, giving him a 28% lead a bit. Oh, okay. We take those trades, especially when he wants to get back up stage. Which, yeah, doing up beats to try to just get into that, which is a safe option. Not gonna lie, but all right, get some cloud off stage. Ooh, opts to do the up. Up being snatched to ledge. Good call. Neutral air just is gonna take that stock. Alright, 150.
Let's see if he does.
Alright, dash attack. Getting Kirby just off stage. Still not out yet. Ah. No. I don't think it would have killed, to be quite honest. Ah, but that tilt will, for sure. I'm up. Alright. Alright, so I have to go, so I guess someone else will be commentating.
Thank you.
Yeah.